Guys, are you too want to configure DHCP at your home, but you don't have a router or you don't have a Windows server? Then still you are having one option. With the help of that, you can easily configure DHCP at your home. Hello friends, this is Abhishek here and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. In my today's video, I am going to show you how to configure DHCP, that is Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol, into your smartphone, so that your smartphone can provide IP address to all the devices which are get connected to it. How to do this? Let's find out. Before starting this video, I would like to tell you guys, we are having our website learnavi.com and also an Android application Networking Plus, where you can get the soft copy of networking and you can also easily practice online networking quiz, and it is absolutely free. So guys, you can download the application from Google Play Store, and also the link is given in the description section below. In my previous video, I have already explained to you about what is DHCP and how DHCP works in a computer network. If you have not yet watched that video, I will highly recommend you to watch that video too. Link is given on the description section below. Now let's find out how you can configure DHCP into your smartphone. Nowadays, most of the smartphones are coming with an inbuilt feature called hotspot, and I think you are aware of it. With the help of hotspot, you can easily share internet to the nearby devices, right? But have you ever think how these devices are able to access internet from your smartphone? This is because via hotspot, your smartphone is going to provide the IP address to the connected device. All the devices are connected to your smartphone hotspot can give a print job, can able to share files, can also able to play multiplayer games, and all the basic activities they can easily do. Now let me show you one example how this concept exactly works. So guys, the first step what we have to do is make sure to turn on the hotspot on any single smartphone available with you. And the step number two is connect all the available devices to this particular hotspot so that they can communicate with each other. So guys, as you can see, this is my laptop, and right now it is not connected to any network. And once I click on this Wi-Fi, it is going to detect my smartphone's hotspot, and my hotspot name is Technical Tech. Okay, so at present I have not connected to any network. So let me show you whether my laptop is able to show you the IP address or not. Because we are not connected to any network, it should not show any IP address, right? As you can see, it says media disconnected because currently this laptop is not get connected to any network. Now I am going to get connect to my smartphone's hotspot, which is Technical Tech. So my laptop is get connected to my smartphone's hotspot. Now let me show you. If I click on IP config, this is a command to check IP address, and if I hit enter, as you can see, it is showing you the IP address, and I am getting the IP address from my smartphone, and the IP address is 192.168.43.70. Its subnet mask is 255.255.255.0, and I am also getting a default gateway, which is 192.168.43.1. So guys, what is the work of DHCP server? The main work of DHCP server is to provide IP address to the client, and right now I am getting the IP address from my smartphone. So this is how your smartphone can act as a DHCP server. Now guys, with the help of this, you can also share the files, you can also play online games, and you can do lots of activities with the help of this. So guys, hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Then give this video a big thumbs up, and for more interesting tech videos like this, click here to subscribe to my channel Technical Tech, and also press the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you will get a notification update. Thanks for watching.